For what?
How's it mow?
Good.
Is it mow pretty good?
Yeah.
I like it, man.
Well, come on, in the garage. Here. Just push some more. You get kind of tired?
Done.
Or was it not too bad?
Not too bad.
All right, man. Can you go put her away over there by the blazer? See my cord, I was charging that battery. It was kind of low. You got it. Good driving. Yeah. There you go. Just give it a pushover. There you go. Yeah, I was charging the battery.
For what, Dad?
The old John Deere. It hadn't been charged up in a while, so I thought I'd give it a charge tonight.
Yeah.
You want to get that one out?
Yeah.
Do you? Sure, man. I'll help you.
Hey, how many weeks he's been cranked up, Dad?
How many has it been? You better give him a little crank up, okay? All up the front.
What the front, Don?
I gotcha. Put down on some headphones and do a little crank up front of the front, alright? I'm gonna go get my car keys, pull my car in the garage, okay? But yeah, crank it up and do some mowing around the front out there, okay? Can you get that done?
For what?
Just do some cranking up around the front yard there.
Yeah.
I'll get my keys and pull my car, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Thank you. Let me see if it cranks up again.
What's that? Okay.
Because it's better when you start it up in the grass.
Okay, go ahead, man. One. One and a squeak. Is it out of gas? Should I come pull the cord? Try pulling the cord, man. Long boy, what's the deal? Come on. You're supposed to be our good mulcher. What is the deal, long boy? Long boy? Hang on, let me kill a few sidewalk weeds here. Then I'll come.
Maybe the berries can grow.
Lawn boy, what's the deal with you?
Add the gas for or what battery?
Oh.
What?
Empty. Hang on. Bring it over here. I'll get some gas, okay? No wonder. Phew. Close one.
What close one, Dad?
I thought it had engine problems.
What, Dad?
I thought it had engine problems.
Or battery problems.
Here comes some fresh gas. Gas can's getting empty again.
You thought it was the engine, Dad?
I think it's out of gas. It's out of gas. Mister, you're empty. Okay, hang on. Let me put the lid back on. Gas cap. Go. Let's call the night.
Here it goes again.
Make sure.
I think next time we'll do the one boy.
GoPro guys, that was a close one. I thought it had an engine problem. But it was just out of gas. Phew, that was a close one. Next time, you want to take the long way out back?
Yeah.
Over that way? Okay. Let's go put it away.
We thought it was the battery.
Yeah.
Was it close one on?
Close one. Let's put this one away so that you can get in and out of your store when you get back from school tomorrow. Let's put this one away here. All right, we got it. We're good. We're good to go now.
So, one way, second then?
Yeah. It did good, right?
Maybe give him all that charge up, Bert, and then he'll be good to go.
Right.
Usually, it takes forever to get that one of my battery charging up.
Well, it does kind of, but it did pretty good tonight, right, Dalton?
But I'll get your bath done, okay?
Okay.
Bath's cat died.
Her cat died?
Cat died.
Morris?
I think. Stella.
Thanks for sharing with us over the years.